I attended Grasshopper celebration on my second year as a PhD student for the first time. I was looking at the call for participation and I saw there is this poster session. Attending a large conference can be overwhelming. Presenting a poster is a good way to get connected with people and then start networking. On the poster session, you stand by your poster, then people are walking around, and then when you see someone is looking at your poster, you can just go introduce yourself and tell them about your work and then ask them if they have any questions or if they have any suggestions for improving your work. People who are not necessarily working in my area, they stop by my poster and they ask questions, and then we were talking on how their work is applicable to my research or how they can benefit from my idea. I also had people that were working at the industry, so they were talking to me about like practical aspects that I should consider in my work. We exchanged business cards and I reached out to some of them after the poster session so that we can have more conversations. It was both like technical discussion and talking about our projects and exchanging ideas, but also supporting each other, talking about our experiences at the grad school. Oftentimes researchers or PhD students, they tend to work by themselves most of the time. Being able to present your work in a clear way to others, like that are not necessarily expert in your field, talk about the challenges, why is it important. It's helping people to practice their elevator pitch, and then it will help later for the job search, and then talking with people from industry, just knowing that there are some actual applications for my work, it made me more confident, giving me the feeling of support and encouraging me to continue working on this topic. When you submit a poster as a student, you have the opportunity to also participate in the HCM student research competition. 3 undergrad posters and 3 graduate posters are selected for awards and cash prizes.